Simulating sales on the vending machine. This video describes the project configuration, service configuration, program compilation, hard coding, and running, and key code interpretation. Perform the following operations according to the experiment manual. 1. Modify platform configuration information. 2. Change the Wi-Fi username and password. 3. Compile and hard code the project. Log into the Huawei Cloud IoT platform and click the icon in the lower left corner to view the device list. You can see that the device is online. Then you can see all products on the LCD screen of the development board. Press F1 to select a product and press F2 to add it to the shopping cart. When F1 is under submit, press F2 to submit the order. You can also cancel the order. In this case, the shopping cart is reported empty and the order amount is zero. Select milk and sandwich to add to the shopping cart and submit the order. Log into the IoT platform and click an online device to view the reported data. The number of milk and sandwich is 1 respectively and the total price is 11. Key code interpretation. Confi. MK is the LightOS SDK configuration file. You can select or enable related functions. For example, selecting MQTT, LWM 2 millions, or COPE as the protocol and configuring encryption. Makefile defines a series of rules and compilation options. The compiler compiles and links source files based on these definitions. Project. MK defines all files to be migrated. Hardware contains 4 types of sensors and the drivers for LCD display on the development board. Fileware, the main function of the main C program is located. The IoT link folder contains all function code of the LightOS SDK. The SDK automatically adds the source code of the corresponding function for compilation based on the configuration in Confi. MK. OCTLS MQTT demo. C is the main case program file for the logic implementation of data reporting and command delivery. The following describes the implementation of the service logic in OCTLS MQTT demo. C. Standard APP demo main is the case entry function of the vending machine. First, initialize the LCD screen. Set the background to black. Set the font to green. And cyclically display each product. Display the submit and cancel options. The current location of F1. And the current number of products in the shopping cart. Initialize the F1 key to interrupt mode and the F2 key to GPIO mode. Initialize the interrupt processing function. Create a semaphore for command response. Create a data reporting task. And create a command delivery task. The two tasks are equivalent to 2 threads. After the 2 tasks are created, they are automatically executed. XD1 EQ handler is an interrupt processing function. When you press F1, the position of the asterisk is adjusted to mark the position of F1. OCK MQTT report entry is a data reporting task. You need to define the JSON data structure required for data reporting. Set IoT platform parameters. And connect the device to Huawei Cloud. After the configuration is successful, you can see that the device is online on the Huawei Cloud IoT platform. Then, the loop starts. Whether the F2 key is pressed is continuously monitored. When the F2 key is pressed and is in the submit or cancel position, the JSON fields are assembled. The name, data size, and data type of each field are placed in a structure body and combined to the end of the previous field until all fields are assembled. They will be converted into the JSON format, and then a character string for data reporting. After the OCK MQTT report task is successfully executed, all order data and the shopping cart are cleared. The asterisk on the F1 key returns to the position of the first product displayed. And the created data is released. When you press F2, If F1 is displayed under a product, the product is added to the shopping cart. The number and total price of products in the shopping cart are increased. The five products on the left and right here are determined separately. Awk MQTT CMD entry is a command delivery response task. When receiving a command, the vending machine changes the product sequence according to the command. The command delivery function can be demonstrated later when I analysis is performed and the analysis result is obtained. Global variable definition, including the constants required for LCD display and data reporting.